Okay. Nova Island demo. Oh, wait. Hold on. Let me go back. Change audio. He's using my max FPS. What the fuck? That's his chalk. Okay, we create our own world too. Nice. So I don't remember too much about this game because it was also on my PC for a while during the whole... What the fuck? During the whole Steam Next thing? Event they had going on? I could have sworn I turned down the audio, but goddamn. Apparently not far enough. Hold on. Jesus Christ. It turned it back up. Ah, extracting resources. Okay. Ah, I already know what this reminds me of. Being trapped on a single island. Gathering resources. Forgers. I wonder if it is made by the same people. I didn't actually look. Like I said, I don't remember too much about what this game was about. This has been on my list for so long. Or in my library for so long. Yes, I think it is made by the same people who made the Foragers. Because that, the way the R. Ingas look, like, it really looks familiar. Yeah, it is. Except for its space theme. Furnace. Okay, so we need these blocks. So we got the furnace going. I guess this. While that's going, we'll just grab some wood. There's no dash or anything so far. Just hold down right click. That's what I should do, make a second furnace. Minecraft rules, you know? Make everything faster. Ah, okay. Skill points, let's see. Use more water. More experience on mining. Furnaces work faster. Extraction bots. I think I would rather want my furnaces working faster. Turn water into breathable oxygen. If only we could do that. Well, my whole island is basically empty right now. My soul. Excuse me. There's a sneeze that was just like 30 minutes ago. I can actually get rid of my base. I actually didn't realize that. Ah, well. That's done. Now we have research table. Okay, so we need more of those. I actually liked Forager, so I really don't mind this game too much. Research. And now we can make those. Automatic construction bots. Need 2 iron. Yeah, I'm gonna need more furnaces. I'm gonna say at least 5, maybe. I will put this on. Alright, so it's about 2 days. Okay, we need one more, and that should level us. Heck yeah. Obviously, we're gonna keep it moving. Or furnace. There's no storages for what I see. Oh no, here's one. Yeah, why not? Seems like we're gonna need a lot of them. There's one for jetpack and crafting bench. There's a radar. Crafting bench needs one iron. Okay, I can't do anything to him. I just gotta get certain resources before he tries to. Because it seems like he just eats anything that's on the ground. And now we have jetpacks. No, he just hates trees, that's all. Why would you hate trees? I don't think he's going to be too happy with me keep doing that. So the fact that we have HP definitely means we're going to get into some other stuff soon. Weapon wise, we just got to upgrade and get there. Thank you. My little pet boar and I, apparently. He just minded his own business. I'm at level 4. So what else? Alright, so we need one more level to get that. Wait, I was about to say, one of these missing coal. Okay, we need this. And we need this. The energy gun is down here. Noted. We haven't run into those resources yet. There's the bench. We can make this now. We don't need the berries. The water we can keep on us. And that. Cut in half, put this in there. We're almost there. Almost halfway leveled. Use space to jump pack. Oh, jump pack. Jetpack. It'd probably be dangerous to do that without the power gun, right? Oh, okay, that, so this is our dash now. I haven't seen an island though. Yeah, I haven't seen a single island. Okay, it's been 3 days so far. So where is this island thing? OK. Because we haven't seen anything we can jump to, right? I guess we gotta keep building. And I need to make sure I level here. Okay, so now we have the research table for bots. Discover new biome. Ah, okay, there we go. Now we leveled up, so now we can make furnace even better. Okay, yeah, that's way better than what it was. So do we have to craft a bot too? Yeah, we do. Okay, so we need berry and whatever the hell that is. Oh, well then. Hey, lady.
Yeah, I can tell your landing was terrible.
Silver have recruit needs, okay. Okay. That's not the way to my house, but alright. We don't need to go home. You're trapped here now. I need resources. We live here now. This is our home. Nice. Okay. So what else do I need? Only one can be built. So can we build one on a different island though? No, you cannot. Okay, noted. Stop being the way you are. I didn't change that one to that. I changed. God damn it. This. Change to that. Come with me, Strikebot. Ah. Oh. Yes. I thought you killed him yourself. Okay. Yeah. Okay. I see. Okay, I see. I get it now. I see. Then there's two areas over here. I need one more from you. This is a lot more fun than Forge, to be honest. Just because there's a lot more to manage. Hold on. So now we can get gun. Spider robot, huh? So we can't unlock anything else past this. Yeah, I mean, so how does one change gun now? Oh, that just right click and left click. Fair enough. Yes. Ah, I see. The bone zone. It's all XP stuff. Tower spots are faster now. Ah, that's where our base is. Thank you. Okay, so now go to one, two. I think two should be fine, right? I want you to gather. I'm bringing it to this. Let me go grab the other one now. Thank you. There you go. You gotta find some too. Alright, as for one of you, goes in this. We're gonna make our own distribution outside of that. And now I'm gonna need you to collect wood. Good job. Actually, let's put you on something safer. Now I think about it. Just until I can build something. Fuck it. It is what it is. Oops. You can go back to doing that. Wait for my fucking resources, you. Touch him again. I dare you. Stack some of that. I need these, thank you. We definitely haven't unlocked everything yet, though. We still got 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 things to unlock. Transport items between... Oh, between bases. Nice. For you. Anything else? 18 berries, Jesus. already have that, actually. What are you building? Oh. Nice. Ah, so this... Ooh, so this increases all my actual stuff now. That's nice. Okay, bees don't have any stuff right now. There we go. So now we can make the robots that actually fight and other stuff. This is like actual farming stuff. Sure. I don't have the steel, right? Is that what that is? I almost have enough berries, actually. Mine. Yeah, I think that's enough. And that should be enough berries. I need more stuff in order to do that. Let's go increase our extractor. Oh wow, that actually takes quite a while. Never mind, Jesus. Alright, you know what? I think that's where we're gonna end off this one. Just a little bit of teaser, though. I'd say, like I said, if you guys want to try out Dove Island by yourself, then feel free. There's definitely a lot more, for sure, that I do know. You just look at these other islands. Well, I guess it will stop at here, since this has a lock symbol on it. You just pretty much play as long as you want. And so then, next game. That was fun, though. That's already happened on my wish list.
Stay alive until